Getive actress is reportedly set to move to London to live with Prince Harry. Source claims that if the Ginger Royal has already got on one knee for the Suits star, the couple will announce their engagement in November. The source said this would be the month for two reasons, firstly because it will be a month before Christmas, so they are hoping the hype would have calmed down, the insider also told the Daily Star, but secondly, Harry's brother William announced his engagement to Kate in the same month in 2010. The date also seems set in stone as the 36-year-old is set to wrap up the filming of the 7th season of the Hideous legal drama. After finishing up her final scenes on the show, the actress is reportedly set to move to London to live with Prince Harry. With the 70th wedding anniversary of the Queen and Prince Philip on November 20, the smitten couple seems set to maneuver their impending announcement around the big event. Monday, October 2, 2017, Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are seen at the closing ceremony of the Invictus Games Toronto 2017. The source stated the platinum anniversary is on the 20th, so it could be before or after that date. Nothing is in concrete yet. This news comes shortly after it was revealed that the royal's girlfriend could quit Suits to live with Prince Harry in London. Insiders have claimed that if the couple are to live together, the 36-year-old actress will have to ship her bags to the UK, a source told The Sun. Meghan loved playing Rachel and feels she owes so much to Suits, but Harry can't move to Toronto, so she'll have to move eventually if they want to be together. Her decision to give up the biggest role of her career would mean a lot. Rumors of the blooming relationship between the Suits star and Prince Harry ripened after the smitten couple struggled to keep their hands off each other at the recent Invictus Games in Toronto. Insiders recently revealed that the royal and Miss Markle are as good as engaged and have discussed their marriage plans openly with family and friends. An insider said while Meghan may not be wearing a ring or a formal engagement announced, it's fair to say they're as good as engaged now. Sunday, October 1, 2017, Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are seen at the closing ceremony of the Invictus Games Toronto 2017. They've spoken about their marriage plans openly with each other, and friends and family around them are pretty much thinking about wedding attire already. The Invictus Games marked the third time Meghan appeared in public with her boyfriend, despite the pair trying to keep their romance under wraps for the last 14 months. Sources said having the most important woman in his life by his side during the games in Toronto meant the world to Harry. Getty Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are set to announce their engagement next month. Getty's 70th wedding anniversary of the Queen and Prince Philip will take place on November 20th. An insider told E! News Toronto was an amazing experience for Harry. Everything to do with Invictus went according to plan and without hiccups, in uplifting and positive week spent doing what he loves most, surrounded by good friends and the most important women in his life.